Someone was tripping fucking balls writing this story.